Hello kids! So, how to make the frottage? I take my paper. And I rub the crayon onto the surface. Can you see that? Or so this is a surface, but I can also do the frottage with objects. Like this is 1 pound. Let's try. For objects, it's better if I use a pencil or a normal crayon. Let's see. Okay, now you can try. Bye bye.